Giroux and batted toward the line. Connor Bedard motoring through center. Bedard gets a shot away. Blocked, saved by Corpusalo.
How does he do that?
Bedard, not done yet. It trickles in. He scores. Welcome back, Connor Bedard. His first goal off the injured list. And they're all beauties.
Fans on their feet, and why wouldn't they? Bedard's on the left side of your screen right here. Takes the pass from Kurashev. And this wrister has just barely enough to get beyond the legs of Corpusalo there. And past the goaltender, through the legs, quick shot. But he has a chance just before that. And you see how it's wobbling right there. And it truly has no business getting through, as the goaltender looks like he's got it sealed. But that's what great goal scorers do.